reminder to drive safe this holiday season after a car crash kills three people on the state route 64 between Williams and the Grand Canyon.
It happened just hours ago. Authorities telling us a Hyundai passenger vehicle and a minivan collided. The three people killed were all inside the minivan. Eight other people were injured in the wreck. SR 64 is closed in both directions between I-40 and Valley as police investigate.
A DPS